Hello everybody, my name is Kimani Lewis Ebron, and I am a 10-year-old magician. Okay, no, seriously, I'm an actual 10-year-old magician, and I'd like to show you a magic trick.
Okay, he's gonna make himself disappear, which I think he's not.
Yeah, I am definitely going to disappear. He's been doubting me, literally for 5 years. I've been practicing for so long, five whole
Every time he kept on trying to prank me and kept on just running down the hall, but this time, like, the hall's right there, and if he tries running down the hall, there's, like, not enough space to, so, like, he can't, like, run over there.
So, like, so, wish me luck.
Yeah, let's carry on.
You will probably find me laying on that couch right after this, and you won't even notice me. So, Show behind you. It's a wall. And right behind it, I will be laying on that piece of furniture. He will be checking the entire house. So I hope you guys know. Are you guys ready? I hope you guys know that I am not lying. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
That's obvious. You just plopped on the floor. Wait. What? Where'd you go? What the heck? Okay, he has to be in here. Okay, never mind. Is he in here? Okay, I do not know where he is. Where the hell is he? Okay, I'm just gonna check outside real quick. He has to be outside. It's the last place I've ever checked.
Where is he?
There.
Well, it all happens if you're a fucking magician.